Karen Fortenberry thought all of her dreams had come true when she fell in love with writer James Carter. However, as their wedding date nears, she learns that her dreams may actually be her worst nightmares come true when James is possessed by a demonic entity through the pages of a book. Now she must fight to survive the night or become his sacrifice to achieve his own selfish goals.